Back here in Clark County, the recount in a close race for the commission, District C, well, it ends today. Democrat Ross Miller beat Republican Stavros Anthony on Election Day by just 10 votes. After failing to get a complete revote, Republican Anthony has now called for a recount. It started back on Monday, and a Clark County spokesperson says the count should finish tonight.